For line two, that gets us to 130. If we jump 70, that gets us to 200. If we jump another 10, we are at our goal. So then when we add these numbers up, 70 plus 10 plus 2, we know that there are 82 more students at Carrillo than there are at Richland Elementary. Go Carrillo! See you tomorrow, friends.